Illinois Senators Tammy Duckworth and Dick Durbin wants to demolish these high-rises downtown in Chicago. These are historic black areas, and they allocated $50 million to destroy these buildings. These buildings should be used for black people.